Step 1, insert the SD card. Step 2, connect either end of the RJ11 phone cable to the voice logger device, and the other end to the landline phone. Step 3, insert the RJ11 crystal plug from PSTN outer line into the voice logger device. Step 4, insert the RJ45 network crystal plug from the router into the voice logger device. Step 5, connect the DC 12V power supply to the device, and complete the full connection.